today I'm going to talk about tilting the center line. Okay. Some dancers tend to keep the line straight at all times, no tilting. Okay. But if you tilt, then there's weight shifting, okay? And your dance looks more various, okay? You can have various angles rather than just keeping the same line. Okay? Tilt the axis, tilt. So how you do it is you can practice this. Okay? Pong, pong, ting, 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 ting. Pong, pong, pong. Right? And when you pong, pong, ting, ting, pong, 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 pong. Tilt, 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 tilt. Okay? It gives your dance more variety. Tilt. Okay? Tilt. And when you tilt, it's good to use your toe heel movement. Your toe heel movement. Rather than stepping on your whole foot, right? You use toe heel movement so that your weight shifts at all times, all right? So rather than just stepping the whole foot, stepping on your whole foot like this, sometimes you just use your toe heel movement. Cool. Palm touch. Okay? And when you do your, like, say, your scarecrow, right? You tilt. You don't tilt. Tilt, 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 tilt. And when you do your point man, tilt. Boom, sa, ka, tilt. Hoos, ting, hoo, ting, hong, tilt, tilt, tilt. When you do your robot, tilt, tilt, okay? Boom, sh, kong. Rather than just do the same like this, tilt, hoos, hongs. And when you tilt, you can move your head the opposite way. Boom, sh, kong, hong. Ting, sh, tilt. Cool. You can tilt and do the flexes. Pong, sang, pong, pong, tilt. Cool. Pong, tilt. Hmm. Pong, sang, tilt. Pong, cool. Chang. Toe heel movement. Pong, sang, shoo. Toe heel. Toe heel. Alright? Okay, so move your central axis like this. Tilt. This is very important when you do popping because it gives you a lot of angles and makes your dance various. All right.